you've heard some great speeches tonight. You won't hear one from me because I think you ought to be probably worn out on speeches. I called this, when I started this morning, this event, the Talk Fest of Religious Freedom, the Davos of Religious Freedom, and you've gotten it. So thank you. I really want to thank really the Orthodox Church and all that you've suffered, and you're still standing, and you're still growing, and you're still doing well. I spent a memorable 2 days and one night at Mount Athos, and I still don't know exactly what I think of it, but I'm impressed, and just a remarkable place. I've read books about it, I've read about it, but being there was something. I want to lead a delegation sometime. I've said that to a couple of the people operating different facilities there. Said, you really need to have some other people from outside. Johnny's led these different delegations to places and have this interaction taking place, because it's just such a gem of depth of spirituality that is absolutely remarkable. And I appreciate your standing firm in the face of lots of different challenges, many of which most people would have probably just given up a long time ago and just said, you know what, I'm moving to America, or I'm going to Canada or something else. And a lot of your folks just keep, no, this is home, this is what we're going to fight for, and we're going to stay here. And God bless you for doing it. That's what it ought to be, and we ought to stand with you. And that's what we're going to do. And so just keep fighting, keep your heart, and we'll keep our heart with you too. God bless you.